No, it's fun. It was my first time, so a little bit nervous, and overthrowing it, that was okay. So hopefully everyone is fine. But it was a fun thing to do and a fun event. I haven't been back since I graduated in 2014, so it's great to come back. And I really like Burlington, and it feels like a second home to me, so I'm happy to be back. Definitely to win the bronze medal in the team event, that was really fun. And it was cool to participate as a team and really push each other and try to get that medal back home to Norway. So that was fun. It was cool to meet former teammates on the UVM ski team. I met both Kevin Drury and also Kathleen Patterson and Scott Patterson that competed for the US Nordic team, and Kevin who competed for Canada in ski across. So that was fun. Even though we haven't seen each other for close to 4 years, seems pretty short, and we're still teammates, so it was fun to see them. We were a really strong team when I was here, and I think it just shows that we are doing something right here with the athletic department. Good facility and good training environment for skiing, obviously. Can only speak for skiing, but a good training environment out in Stowe, and definitely the athletic department is really professional, and we can see that. And when we bring 12 athletes to the Winter Olympics, that's, I think that's really impressive for a small school as UVM.